Today I received the Mike Wacker Award. It was given to an athlete who played on the men's basketball team in the 80s who suffered from a severe injury, was very resilient, and waked his way back to the court to receive a lot of athletic honors. I was granted the opportunity to meet the Texas Parents Association and receive this award, and I'm very grateful, and it's just very positive, and I'm really blessed to have this opportunity.